You can still buy lots of maps that show the old layout, but this is what it is today. At the roundabout, note that the part-time signals are black. Note that Kemble Drive westbound has priority here. A potentially hazardous layout, we'll see in due course. This is the correct lane to continue along Rodbourne Road. Note that the lane arrows are a bit weird on the new roundabout. There is a very short merge exit onto Rodbourne Road.